looking into his catcher, ready to fire. 2-2. In the air, out towards right center field. Harris going to go back. Harris back to the warning track. He leaps. Michael's got it! He's got it! They fired it in, and it rolls across the infield. Taken by Riley. He throws to the bag. Double him off. Ball game over. Braves win. I've never seen a play like that.
Oh!
Riley stepped up with his bat in the bottom of the eighth, his arm in the top of the ninth, and that's the kind of win that'll cut a team right to the bone. Braves win it 5-4 and even up the series. What an unbelievable last three innings here in Atlanta, Georgia.